Hello, I'm Mariana and I am from Brazil and I came 1 year ago to Stuttgart to do an internship in a German company. I always wanted to experience a new culture, learn different language. I chose Germany because I like Germany a lot. It's a very organized country. Everything works and it has a lot of opportunities for work. My first thought when I arrived in Stuttgart was, I can't believe I'm here and I'm gonna live 1 year in this place. I was very happy to start a new chapter of my life. It was my first experience living alone, and for me, it was very good. I shared this apartment with three more people, and this made me feel much more comfortable and also feel like this apartment was my home. My favorite place in Stuttgart is Schloss Platz. It is so beautiful, so full of life. It is also special for me because it's the place where I always met with my friends. In some days, I leave to my home country, Brazil, and I have mixed feelings about my departure. I feel happy and sad at the same time because I am happy to see my family, boyfriend, and my friends again. But I'm also sad because I had such a great time here, and I will miss my work team in my internship. I will miss the friends I made here, and I will also miss traveling around Europe. I will miss Stuttgart a lot. I will miss going out here, going to Schloss Platz, visiting new places. I will miss meeting my friends and hanging out with them. It was a very important year for me. This experience in Germany changed me a lot. I become a more independent person, and working, traveling, and living abroad is way beyond language learning. I think it's about improving yourself every day, taking risks, and breaking barriers. And traveling in Europe made me realize that the world is so big and there are so many different things to do and learn. So I feel that I am a completely different person after this 1 year experience.